Welcome back, Team Forever, back again with another video. And today I'm here with Alexis and Nadia. And today we're back with another edition of
Damn thing.
Always missing it.
And this week, Nadia is gonna go first.
Okay, this week, my tap out. It's just, I'm tired of it. I really am. I'm fucking tired. Please, you need to stop. My tap out this week is fake ass people.
Boy, I will tap that out 1,000 times because I'm boy.
Listen.
Tap it out.
Don't come in here. It's hilarious.
I hate fake people. I really
cannot deal with this. Like,
well, you must
really
love me because I'm real.
It really grinds my gears. Right. She already told me she'd rather have Jeremy here than me. But we ain't
gonna. I told you that she said that.
You know, we had a whole car ride.
Oh, I told her too.
Anyway, my tap out is fake ass people. Like, I cannot deal with you smiling in my face and talking about me behind my back. And then I got some other person who's coming up to me saying, you said this, but you would never say that to my face because you'll be smiling in my face, acting like you're my freaking friend. Don't do it to me, boo-boo, because I'm going to call you out on your shit. Okay? Because if I hear that you said this, I'm going to walk up to you and say, why did you say this? Or if you said this, what are you talking about? I thought you was my friend. I thought you was my homegirl. I thought you was my buddy. So what are you talking about? Because you ain't said that to me. You ain't said that to my face, but you said it to her. Okay. Don't do that. Don't be fake to me. Don't say nothing behind my back. Say it to my face because I'll never do it behind your back.
Boy, I agree with that. Tap it out.
Tap out.
Let me tell you, I think about 85% of my friends that I made in life turned out to be fake. 85%. Let me tell you, I had this friend. I remember I was friends with this person and they said, we best friends. So if you got a problem with somebody, if somebody got a problem with you, they got a problem with me. I thought, okay, all right. But all right. Then it happened. The situation happened. And you know what they did? What they did not do it.
Nothing.
I'm like, oh, you was fake the whole time. All well, this maybe. You was preaching. All maybe. This you was preaching.
Well, I think I know who this is, actually.
All this but. You was preaching. You fake.
No, wait, I got a question, a serious question. Were you mad at that person because they weren't mad at that person you weren't cool with, or because they
I didn't show that I was mad at all. I still act the same. They don't even know. No, I don't care. I learned that you was fake and that's it. That's it.
Tap it out.
I didn't tell them. I'm not gonna say, oh, look what you said.
Take the little note that you said this and you didn't live by
that.
Yeah,
exactly. That's
but I know how to treat you now. So I'm not gonna trust you.
That's what I said.
That's how you gotta act. Look, you see something, you keep it to yourself and you keep it moving.
Yep, I didn't confront. I didn't do nothing. I just, okay. I see it. But I agree with you. Boy, that might be my favorite tap out. You know, can I just not have a tap out? Can we just let this be that tap out? That's it? I agree.
My biggest pet peeve. Like, don't do that.
Let me tell you about my other story. I got another. I told you, 85% of my friends turned out to be fake. I had another friend. We was a group of friends. And the girl, one of our friends, it was four of us, one of our friends threw a party and did not invite us. So it was just a random day. We called, well, I didn't call him. The other friend in the group called another friend in the group and they was like, where you at? What you doing? And they're like, I'm at such and such party. And my friend hung up, called me and was so mad, like, guess where they at? They at a party. Did you get invited? I'm like, no.
And I agree with it because it's not like, oh, you're going to a friend's party.
So wait.
But it's your party.
But wait,
you know?
But let me tell you, but we was a group of friends. Like, us four was real close. So when he called me and said, yeah, they had a party, I'm pissed. I'm mad. I was like, forget him. Why you mad?
Chop, chop.
I was like, forget him. That's what I did. But he was real mad. But that's, I can tell stories.
No, seriously, because I had a girl, like, we walk home together, we do all of this together, and I have to tell you something, because somebody's talking about you, and I'm not that kind of friend, I'm not going to let nobody talk about you, but I realized that this situation has happened. You have a stitch. So I'm gonna tell you, when it's just me and you, I'm not gonna be fake about it. I told the other person, don't talk to me about it because that's my friend. And I told you one-on-one in the nicest way you could tell somebody they have a smell.
Can I be honest?
And they got mad and...
Can I be honest with that though, Nadia? This happened twice in my life. Cause I was like that. I said, if somebody smelled and they're my friend, I'ma let them know. But then it happened. And one of my friends smelled. And I'm not gonna say who it is cause y'all know them. Y'all actually friends with them. And one day...
Now we know who it is. But anyway, go ahead.
Yeah, one day I was at Specs Howard and they smelled. And I don't know, maybe y'all knew they smelled too. But I knew it, and I just felt that I was like, I can't tell them. I can't.
Boy or girl?
I'm not saying nothing. But they smelled that day, and I was like, I can't put myself to say to let them know. As much as I say that I would, so maybe I was being fake in that moment because I didn't know how.
No,
to
No, that wasn't being fake. That was having a kind of a heart, you know. You couldn't bring yourself to do.
But I knew why they smelled. I knew why, and I'm like, maybe they know why too. And maybe everybody else in here know why too, so that's why ain't nobody saying that. And it's not nothing bad, it's actually something good. So, it's something good that they, I don't want to get into too many details.
When the camera go off, I'm asking you all about this, so there's no way around it.
Let's get back to the focus of this video. I really forgot my tap out. this week, I really forgot what I was going to talk about, y'all. I really.
This is hilarious.
I like to talk
about. All of this is being cut out, though. Like, this is funny.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
I would like to talk about.
He's Alexis this week.
How? Your tap out was just so good that I agree with it.
Thank you. Huzzah.
It was so good. Let me tell you, because I can't.
Can relate to it too much.
I can relate. I'm going to agree with Nadia's tap out and pass on this week's.
Tap out.
They both tapped out the same thing.
The first ever tap out the same, right?
I had a different tap out, but I agree with her so much.
I forgot. You forgot.
Okay,
so my tap out this week is it's actually
Janae Aiko.
Why?
Because and don't get me wrong, she's a phenomenal artist. She is, oh my god, yeah. And she's a petite lady too, you know?
Come on, so get to the top off.
But I don't know what you're talking about.
She's out there performing for us small girls. I really do like her. I like her music. And I adore her relationship with
Big Sean. Okay, why are you tapping her?
I'm going to that. I adore her relationship with Big Sean. I actually didn't think that they were going to last that long. That being said, them lasting that long, I still do not think it was grounds for her to get Big Sean's entire face tattooed on her arm. That is ridiculous. Now, I'm sorry. Maybe they're celebrities, so I'm gonna give them a pass because, you know, celebrities live by different rules. Different
standards. So then tap out Amber Rose.
Shh. Nobody care about that girl. Listen, I understand that they live by different rules, so maybe get his name tattooed on you because you could, I guess, get that removed. It's not a big deal in the celebrity world, but his entire face, that's a little extreme. It's a little creepy because, you know, sometimes people get dead relatives tattooed on them just like to remember them. Getting someone who is still alive and probably is with you more days and more time than he's not is really creepy. And I just don't think that that's to me, it's not an accurate display of your love for someone. So, sorry, Janae. I really do love you, girl. I love your music. I love, like, what you stand for. I love your positive vibes, your little hippie feel, and your relationship with Big Sean, but that was too far. Tap that tattoo out. It was nicely done, though.
Why not just tap out people getting tattoos?
Yeah, why don't you just tap out the tattoos?
Because you know how many people in the world has people's faces on them?
Or just names.
Personally,
in general.
I saw Janae with that tattoo, I was like, wow, like, she is really sprung. Because to me, she's just so sensible, you know? And I feel like anybody in their right mind would be like, no. Like, so many people now won't even get people's names tattooed on them. So to get somebody's face tattooed.
You think the face is worse than the name?
Yes. Yes.
I think both bad.
Well, yeah, they're both bad, but a face is like, you can't say, oh yeah, that's another John. Like, a face is a face. That's, it's no other face like that unless they have a twin, but we're not gonna go into that. So, and a face is a lot bigger than like a name tattoo would be necessarily, so it's a lot harder to cover up. It takes a lot more time, a lot more money.
Just don't get it at all.
Exactly, that's why I tapped it out. You know, I'm tired of them always trying to demean.
I wasn't saying nothing bad.
I agree with your tap out. I just think you should have said it another way, like tap out face tattoos or tap out people get names tattooed, like stuff like that. I didn't think you're just gonna tap out an actual person with a tattoo.
And.
Tap her out.
Alexis has been tapped out. She gone.
That was Lorenzo's tap out. We tapping out Alexis again.
And that's it for this week's video, guys. Be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share the video on all forms of social media. For Nadia and for Alexis and myself, catch you later.